exercise of the week this week is a varied load shoulder press, where we're looking to apply both a regular dumbbell and elastic load in both the up and down phase of the movement, the down phase being a pull down. Brace the torso, so we're reducing any load through the lumbar spine, so we're staying nice and tall through the trunk. We're looking to press up slowly, and then on the way down slowly resist the band, and then go through a pull down movement, taking it down, loading up, before repeating. Ensure to do both sides equally.